the Android Saga, and the fusion's incredible.
Oh.
Ah.
Yes, by the way.
Majin? Is he strong? All right.
But, yeah. Hey. Sheldon, let's get this.
Goku and the others infiltrate Babidi's spaceship to put a stop to his evil plans. During the fight with Babidi's underlings, Vegeta was consumed with the need to fight Goku and purposely let himself be caught in the spell.
I don't want to give Majin Buu any energy. I'm going to end this quickly with my full power.
I look forward to it. Let's see the fruits of your training in other worlds. Here we go. I'll kill you, Kakarot!
Looks like that pointy-haired guy and the others are... Let's get...
Majin Buu was finally awakened by Goku and Vegeta.
I'm not going to hell by myself. I'm taking you with me!
Draw this much strength!
Kakarot, I
think I understand now why you've always been so strong.
United? I know. Let's get this.
The Potara Fusion Earrings are...
Found you!
Vegeta, don't talk. Just put this on your right ear.
Look at me! I am now in my strongest form!
Seriously.
Or maybe you were serious all along.
In either case, I was out of line. Sorry.
What are you doing? This is not a game. Do it now! Wipe out Majin Buu now!
Darn it! What have you done?
Be able to make such a fool out of you.
You're getting pretty desperate now, huh?
You don't seem to fully understand, so why don't I explain it to you? Your efforts are useless. You can't possibly win against me, no matter how hard you try. You've tried all sorts of things, but they just aren't working.
All right! We get it! Please, please just finish it already.
Now then, I'm growing tired of this. So how about I finish this now?
Play with you a little longer, but I got carried away.